Latest on HIV cure news or HIV cure latest. Hello folks, Mark Medicals here to teach you about HIV infection, like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, HIV testing, and HIV transmission, and all latest HIV cure news. In this video, you will know the following. 1. Who was the first person cured of HIV? 2. The second person cured of HIV? 3. Who is the third person cured of HIV? 4. The fourth person cured of HIV? 5. Were the first and second patients elite HIV controllers? 6. Latest on HIV cure news. If you have been following my videos and you already know first, second, and third people, then skip to the last part and know who is this lucky Lorene Willenberg. Alright, here we go. 1. Who was the first person cured of HIV? If you are visiting my channel for the first time, then I already have a video about Ray Brown, who was the first person to get cured of HIV. This Berlin patient received a stem cell transplant in a bid to cure his cancer, but luckily killed two birds with one stone. In the process of curing his cancer, his HIV got cured too. A stem cell transplant cannot be used to treat every person because it is too fatal and can lead to so many bad outcomes. It is only given to a patient if there is no alternative, and if benefits are more than life risks. 2. Who is the second person cured of HIV? The second person is known as Adam Castillejo, also known as the London patient. This second person, just like the first person, also received a stem cell transplant to cure his cancer, and luckily, just like Ray Brown, his HIV was eliminated from the body. These two patients got the same treatment, aiming at curing the same diseases. The next two cases are different because their bodies eliminated HIV naturally without any treatment. 3. The third person cured of HIV. Again, for people who are already subscribers to this channel, I already made a video about this luckiest lady from Argentina, whose body eliminated HIV naturally from her body. This woman, also known as the Esperanza patient, contracted HIV in 2013 but showed no any symptoms till last year, when HIV miraculously disappeared from her body. She did not receive any medications, nor did she receive any stem cell transplant, just like the Berlin and London patients. From reliable sources, doctors have scanned 1 billion cells from the stomach, brain, genitals, and others, and amazingly found no traces of HIV. Actually, doctors are still puzzled by the body's immunity naturally eliminated HIV without any assistance from medications like antiretroviral therapy or other medical interventions. 4th person cured of HIV. As I said guys, the Berlin and London patients have similarities, and also these last two cases are similar, which means interesting HIV complete cure researches are underway. Do not miss the last part of this video, where I will tell you about all current research studies aimed at finding complete or functional HIV cures. The fourth person is a lady known as Lorene Willenberg from Northern California, USA. Though I present Lorene Willenberg as the fourth patient, she was actually the first person to have all HIV eliminated naturally from her body without any treatment. This actually means that the Esperanza patient becomes second after Lorene Willenberg. This woman, who was infected with HIV in 1992, may be the first person cured of the virus without a risky bone marrow transplant or even medications, as researchers reported, and the mechanism by which the body immunity eliminated HIV is also still puzzling, just like the Esperanza patient in Argentina. Doctors have since used very advanced and sophisticated machines to scan 1.2 billion CD4 cells and found no traces of HIV left in her body. Were these two ladies elite HIV controllers? Continue watching. 5. Were the first and second patients elite HIV controllers? From studies reported, less than 1% of the population are HIV elite controllers. These people can control HIV naturally in their bodies without help from HIV treatments. From studies, the HIV is locked up in the CD4 cells into places where HIV is not able to replicate. In some studies, it has been shown that their bodies produce much more chemicals known as broadly neutralizing antibodies, which stop HIV reinfection in their bodies and kill many viruses. Do normal HIV tests detect HIV in elite controllers? Yes, HIV in elite controllers can be detected by our standard HIV test, but some tests have higher chances of giving false negative test results. The only reliable HIV testing method is by using HIV RNA test kits like a PCR HIV test. You can still use the fourth generation HIV test, but there are little chances of false negative results. The only unique feature common with elite HIV controllers is that their bodies naturally control HIV and can live longer HIV symptom-free without a need for HIV treatment. Definitely, the two ladies mentioned at numbers 3 and 4 are top-class elite controllers. 6. HIV Cure Latest News. If you are my subscriber, you already know the basics about the ongoing HIV cure research because I have many videos where I have been giving you timely updates. If you are not, hit that subscribe button and go watch our last videos. Hope you guys still remember that, as far as HIV cure research is concerned, top companies are looking at 1. HIV functional cure. 2. HIV complete cure, also known as sterilization cure. 3. HIV vaccines. In HIV functional cure, the patient will have their virus controlled permanently without taking daily treatment. This mechanism does not eliminate HIV completely, but the therapy given will keep the virus undetectable for many years or for life. Companies are using CRISPR gene editing to achieve this cure. In sterilization cure research, researchers are trying to mimic the third and fourth patients whose bodies naturally eliminated HIV. In HIV vaccine development, top companies and universities like Oxford, Moderna and others are developing a vaccine which will be used both by HIV positive for HIV prevention and transmission, and also in HIV negative to stop HIV reinfection of CD4 cells. One of the promising cure research I am interested in and following personally is from American Gene Technologies, also called AGT103T. According to their website, the company has successfully treated 3 patients with no side effects, and from the same source, 18 patients are scheduled for enrollment soon. Should the 18 participants show no adverse events, second phase clinical studies will begin in a couple of months ahead. In other news, hope you guys now know about the injectable HIV medications on the market, also called Cabenuva. This is the best HIV treatment for people who does not like the taste of HIV pills. If you are the guy who does not like taking daily tablets or pills, then definitely go for Cabenuva monthly injection. If you want to learn more about these injectable medications, I already have many videos on this channel.